Is the cult hunting us, or are we hunting them? Step on it. Let's go.
Deputy, you've crossed into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see. And sure as shit, don't believe a word that faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels, but they'll tear through you like shit through a goose. Hey, kid. If you're out by the statue of Joseph, you should know that thing is hollow. Cult's using it to stash guns and ammo. If I were you, I'd find a way to blow it up.
Can you see it? His grace stretches across this land. Go and be one with the Father.
Thank you. original copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people.
You sure don't waste any time.
You'll see a bunch of ladders leading to the top. Find the levers and give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you. There they are!
Thank you.
have you done? His words. Don't you understand what he'll do to me? I see you searching, but you look lost. When I was younger, I spent years searching. I was a rat in a maze, always chasing the same wedge of rancid shit.
Thank you.
park is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
Gotta know how to hunt your own food. Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves.
No way am I letting that happen.
If you're buying, I'm selling.
Solid.
It drives us to do unspeakable acts. I know the feelings that drive you.
of the Lamb of God Church
intimately. But I can help you, deputy. I can wash away your sins. I can cleanse your soul. It will be difficult.
Can you help me out?
Great, just great.
I gotta get a move on!
Moving!
Just watch this hustle!
Roger, good luck!
Where the fuck is it?
Deputy, they must have taken off with a death wish. That's bad news.
It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer.
If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
I don't own a cat or a dog. Don't want the responsibility. And being a pet owner doesn't fit.
Not kill! Hit him!
is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. While the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Watch yourself, sinner!
There he is!
Remember why you're here! Watch it over him!
Kidnapping we stop me one less soul for you escape.
Those cult followers are running scared now.
Oh,
here we go, here we go. Here we go. Over here, deputy. Things got a little heated back there. Name's Jerome. I'm the pastor of Falls End. Thanks for your help, but this isn't over yet. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor, lends
dark
to the
nights
old.
Like
we gotta get him! What the? Who's fucking shooting?
Gotta find a better spot!
Understood!
Hadn't shown up. Who knows what we have shot? Please help me.
Come on.
I know you're looking for your friend, but there's a whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise. When Falls End's free again, come see me. I'll be in the church, repairing, reuniting, and redeeming.
Old Merle can feel the tension building. It's tense now. There's so many tents, it's like a campground.
We'll get this land back.
Sure do now.